I'll just open it because I really want it. So, package came, and I think it's my signatures. I don't know. I'm really excited. So, yay! 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 Oh, I think it's them. Yeah, it is them. Oh, they came so early. The golden retriever does have a tush tag. It does, and it's a golden retriever. I know they're noseless, but oh, it's a pug. They're special needs pug. Oh, I could totally sew this. I could totally fix this up. Oh, this little golden retriever. There's his wet. Oh, I could totally fix that. So cute. This is why the golden retriever is wanted. Like, it's just, it's a golden retriever. Yeah. Oh my goodness, it's a wet signature golden retriever. It's really, it's kind of loved. I want to stuff it back up. This one's like in the worst condition, and the best condition is the cheetah. Cheetah next. I'm saving the best for last because I wanted the German. Like, the German Shepherd would be nice to have, but it's been so expensive that I just Okay. If that makes any sense. I've always been just Okay. There's the cheetah. Oh! There's the tush tag of the cheetah because it has a tush. And it's a noseless cheetah. It's really cute. This one's in the best condition, but it still doesn't have a nose. But I could totally fix this. Totally fix this. It's a cheetah boy. And there's his wool.
And there's his wool.
The German Shepherd. And it's a noseless German Shepherd. It's a German Shepherd! Oh, the bald spot's not even bad. And this is so worth it. Because,
oh good.
This is like so worth it. Because I didn't think I'd ever have these signatures because they're so expensive. And this is so worth it because I could totally fix them. There's his wool! And here's his tush tag! German Shepherd.